Meine Frau.
Wisch mich durch?
Ja. Bitte. Ja. Danke.
You must be a woman, right, Dee?
He's one of ours.
Oh, am I glad to see you fellas. Hold up in here. There's Sam, you'll have back there.
I'm Stephen Gold. This is Shaw Kendrick, 285th.
Good, you understand. Hey, you're 100 close.
All right, you're cold still. No, just a grace, I can fix you up right here.
We gotta get out of here and find shelter before it turns dark.
I respect Sarge, but I didn't come to the war to hide out.
Nobody asked you, Kendrick.
Look, we're behind enemy lines. In a couple of days, the bombers are going to drive these bastards back to Berlin. But for now, they're shooting prisoners, and we got one crowd rifle. What? 4 rounds, I think.
Hell, I just want to shoot you some more crowds.
We got to get out of here. Deacon, you got to get a point. This way. Good.
ambulance.
Dick. Why don't you head up the Elm Keep watch? I'm gonna see if we can find some stuff we can use and we'll get out of here. Right?
They've
already been robbed.
Just grab whatever we can use.
Cigarettes out. If I catch a bullet, you're gonna take my personal stoop?
You don't have anything I want, can you? Say maybe a flashlight.
Funny. Sarge, what's the deal with Deacon? Seems a little... jump.
Deacon's fine, he's just a little on edge.
Seems like a nice enough fella and all, just...
shell shock. Seen it a million times.
Don't worry about it.
That was just a little frightening. We only have one weapon, he's holding it.
Yeah, we do have one weapon. How'd we get that weapon, Gould?
He could save my ass more times than I care to think about. He's fine. Where'd you find him?
Home sweet home.
Yeah, this'll work to hole up in for a couple of days. Tika, I want you on first watch. Let's see if we can get a fire going in this thing. Gould, you got any matches?
No. I found a latrine.
Like I said, home sweet home.
Great. Deacon, they separated at birth. Cousins.
Deacon's the squarest guy I know. He's from some little backwards town in Arizona. Doesn't drink. Doesn't smoke. He doesn't even like coffee.
Respect on the Deacon.
My boy's back in the neighborhood. Neither my best buddy was a good church boy like him. He'd laugh their butts off. Tell you something else about Deacon. It's the best shot I've ever seen.
Where are you from, Sarge?
Chicago. South side.
Is that right?
How about you?
Louisiana. Small town. Really small.
How about you, Gould? Where are you from?
New York.
What part of New York?
Brooklyn. Heights.
I like Brooklyn. Good jazz clubs.
Now, you want good jazz, you gotta go to the Village.
Now, you want great jazz, you go to New Orleans. That's a good place.
deep coming.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. They're stopping.
Got us. Hello? Jemand zu Hause? Moment. Der Christian, das ist saukalt. Wir machen ein Feuer hier in diesem Ofen. Ja, bist du lauter? Ja, ich kann dich hören. Ja, jetzt geht's. War das einer von unseren Nachtfliegern? Ja, es ist gerade über uns rübergeflogen. Ja, es ist abgeschützt, gerade bei uns. Ja, wir gehen sofort raus. Leute, wir gehen sofort raus. Wir gehen.
Something about the Meuse River and that plane crashing.
Stand back!
I think it's a crab.
Don't step closer! I've got a gun!
Hey, Brit. Kendrick, go help him down.
Stand back!
Go.
No.
All right, just calm down. Here we go.
Oh. Get back! Whoa! I'm gonna shoot it!
Drop it! Don't drop it!
Drop it!
Get down! We're Americans. Prove it.
What? Who's the third president of the United States?
Just put the gun down.
Thomas Jefferson.
Who's the fourth?
Madison. What's with this guy?
It's the capital of Vermont. Hartford.
Sorry? Give me a break. Nobody knows that. You tell me!
Head for the Fortius. Sorry, boys. Where's the command post? Used to be that way. Sorry for the trouble.
Thank you.
About how far back?
About 10 to 15 miles.
Soldier, who are you?
Flight Sergeant Oberon Winley, Royal Air Force.
Oberon?
Winley. Look, I'm in possession of some crucial intelligence. I need to get to the nearest command center.
Well, you mustn't smash your head on a tree come down, son.
Or a bloody field phone, at least.
There are no field phones, and you will keep it down.
Commissioner now, Sergeant.
Shut up. Winley, where do you think you're going?
I was intended to fly back to Manai.
Really? Well, we've had a bit of bad luck around here. A Panzer Division went on a spoiling expedition. We are now behind enemy lines.
This isn't some little spoiling expedition. This is a major German offensive.
After the Germans attacked, we were ordered to fly an emergency photo recon mission to collect electronic intelligence. We were flying under some cloud cover and snapped some rather revealing photos. But by the time we realized what we had, a German fighter had shot us down.
So you need to get to intelligence?
Yes. And it's damn critical that I get there as soon as possible. They've punched through all along here. Right where we're thinnest.
Why would they do that? If they punched through here, they're exposing their flank.
That's right. Unless, of course, they hurry and make it to the Meuse River and cross over.
I don't get it. Well, if they cross the Meuse, they can turn and take Liege. I went through there on my way in. It's one of the biggest ammo dumps I've ever seen there. It's one of the largest in Europe. They have the Kratz take Liege, they take the ammo dump.
Or we have to destroy it. Either way, it's a straight shot for them to take back Antwerp.
What is this? This ain't German.
Thank you. I have got to get these to there before the Germans cross the Meuse River.
It's over 20 miles.
As a crow flies, yes. Thank you.
We're supposed to outrun an entire Panzer Division on foot.
You know, we could follow this rail line along here and then cut up through here and shortcut them. Could save a lot of troops.
Secret magic trick?
I need a smoke.
So, Willie, where'd you say you were from, exactly?
What is it, Kendrick? You want one of my fags, is that what it is?
Forget I asked.
No problem. Yeah, how long has it been since you and Deacon have slept?
Me, 2 days. Him, 3 or 4.
The longer he goes without sleep, the more he's gonna lose it. Thank you. What is he doing?
He's making sure all's clear.
No, I got it, Sarge.
No, you don't. You gotta get down there and get some sleep. All right? Go, move it.
Careful. Hey, Kendrick. That was nice work.
Really?
Thanks, Sarge. Yes. Thank you for protecting us from the birdies. Very decent of you.
You sure you want some coffee? You sure you want some hot lemonade? the hell are we doing here, Deke? This is crazy.
Yeah, you got that right.
I should be home right now. Should be home playing with my nephews. Flirting with a girl at my dad's door. What's her name? I forgot her name. And you should be doing whatever you do.
Should be helping my wife get ready for the baby.
You didn't tell me you were having a baby.
I got the letter on Thursday. She says she knows it's gonna be a girl.
Huh. She must be due pretty soon then.
Yeah, January 18th.
It's my birthday.
I know.
Thursday, that was the day we had Isidore. You'll be all right, Deke. We just gotta get Winnie the man to hide. Win the war and go home.
Mission together, and I found that when men can share anything with each other, anything, well, it creates a certain esprit de corps, you follow?
I forget it.
Rightio. You can play as you want.
I never kissed my wife till the day we were married.
All right, Deacon. You see, I feel close already.
When I was 15, I showed up at school with a shine on a bloody lip. I told the guys I got a playing stickball. I actually got it because I got beat up by Alice Polinsky.
Alice Polinsky.
All right, I got one. One time when I was in high school, I was working on my dad's truck. And I had one of them vacuum tubes, you know what I'm talking about. And I figured out that if I held it just so and sucked, I could give myself hickeys. So I had them all over my neck. And I told my buddies that I had a girl from out of town. But truth be known, I never kissed a girl before ever. What's so funny?
Sorry, everyone. Well, Hickey, sir. Guess we found a new nickname for Kendrick.
Let's go. We're making good time, but we gotta keep moving.
So, Willie, what's your secret, huh? Great, you think I'm telling you, chaps? I just barely met you.
Charming as Willie, I don't know.
Sleep.
we don't really have that to move. What can you do from here?
Deacon! Deacon! Deacon, listen to me. Do not get us killed. Look at me. Look at me. Open your eyes. Look at me.
Relax. Breathe. You take my hand away from your mouth. Do not scream. Okay?
Tell me your song. Song.
It's okay.
Talk to me.
All right. Last Thursday, we ran into some crowds in a little town on the Ellisonbourne Ridge. They were pulling out, but this one little bastard was holed up inside a church. I sent Deacon to take him out. It was dark in there. Somebody took a shot at him. Somebody turned a grenade. I sprayed the wound. Went up and took the guy out. In the room, there's two women and six kids. It was a mess. When it was over, Deke just flipped out. Receiver gave me a jeep to have him checked out of St. Biff. We got captured about an hour before you guys ran into the Malmedy. You don't mention this to him. Do you understand me, Ghoul? All right, what are we doing?
We keep him talking. We don't let him go off by himself. And please, put that rifle in somebody else's hands.
Is that some kind of code?
That's the way I write.
Yeah, somebody can translate that.
Of course. I can.
Are you trying to tell me you're the only person who knows what that says?
That more or less sums it up.
So, us not letting you die would be pretty important.
Yes.
Great.
Kendrick, you got a watch. I'm gonna give you a gun. I'm gonna scout a bit. I'll be right back.
That was sick.
Yes, I'm sure you prefer to use your fingers. Well, that's much better, Hickey. Very distinguished.
That's better than carrying around in your pocket all day.
Good reading. Do you believe in a life after this one? Not a chance in hell. When I first got here, I was working on this kid. He was shot up pretty bad. Kept saying, please God, over and over. Like he meant something. I was so sincere about it. I thought it might work. And 2 minutes later, he was dead. Wasn't a thing I could do about it. And I looked into his eyes. There's nothing there. Nothing. That's when I realized that this is it. It's funny. What could possibly be funny about that? No, I don't mean funny. It's just that, we were just outside St. Mary Glee's, and we were getting pounded pretty hard. And I was holding this kid on my lap, and he was shot up pretty good. And I remember him praying. And I was praying too.
And all of a sudden, he was gone. And that was it, really. That was the first time that I really watched somebody die. But right then, I knew that he was in a better place than that.
How convenient for you.
Convenient. Yeah, that's what I was just thinking about what you said. Funny, huh?
Where are you from?
Arizona?
I know Arizona. We're in Arizona. Snowflake. Snowflake. I've never heard of it. What are you doing, Snowflake? Auntie? What do you want? What happened since Ethan? She like to shoot things? I forgot I asked. So why do you like the crowd so much? Because I know them. I know most of them are just like you and me. They just wear a different uniform. So Adolf Hitler is a pretty nice fella. Once you get to know him, it's just a different uniform. That's not what I said. Those guys at Malmedy, they're just like us. So they got different helmets on. If it makes it easier for you to hate him, then go right ahead. You know what? If it weren't for them, I'd be finishing up med school and putting a cast on Billy's leg because he broke it on his bicycle. But instead, I'm taking lead out of his 17-year-old brother's gut because he wanted to serve his country and he lied about his age. And now he's spitting up blood, lying in the dirt, and asking God to come and save him. It's more than a different uniform.
Somewhere in here.
Yeah. This window can't be helping them much.
How far is it to Manai?
About 15 kilometers.
All right. This window keeps up, we should be able to beat them. Get there by dark.
All right, let's talk.
Sit down, you gotta keep moving. Get off.
Why not? I'm checking out. With me. Bear gun. Stand up.
Eyes open.
I'll go with you. I gotta be.
The sergeant can
corporal. Don't worry about it. Stop the door.
Thank you.
not literature, okay? American.
The knife down. Put it down. Don't want it. Don't give it to me. Easy,
put it down.
Je vous détourerai, hein? Je vous détourerai. Je vous détourerai.
It's okay. It's okay. I'll put the gun down. Okay. Put the knife down. It's not American. Okay. It's okay. It's okay.
American.
It's okay, Phyllis. It's okay. This is this man of Erie.
Catherine.
And this is Sophie.
Dis bonjour, ma chérie.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Ils sont tous américains?
Yeah. We're all Americans. Except for him. He's British. He's from England.
Okay.
Soyez les bienvenus et je vais aller vous préparer quelque chose à manger. Je reviens.
Merci.
Merci,
Captain. What did she just say?
Goodbye. In French.
We did everything we could, wouldn't we?
You certainly did. Still, here I sit all nice and comfy, well. The boys have been super, but I'm figuring I best get on with it. Look, if I start now, I can probably get there before morning.
Yeah, good try. I just don't know what your frozen dead body's gonna do for anybody.
You can give these to Kendrick if you want. Cheerio.
Winley. You let him go?
It's not our prisoner, Gold.
He's gonna die out there.
Yes, he is.
Come on, come on!
Enough! Enough!
Weapon to dead eye. I don't know, I just couldn't hit him. Couldn't or wouldn't. Yeah, I did not miss on purpose. That's a lie.
That's enough. Deacon says he just missed him. We got other things to worry about right now. Look what I found. I had gunshots. So I started back through the woods and I found this little bastard. Kneeling down, praying his little Jerry head off.
So we shoot him right now.
Shut up. I'm with Kendrick.
Let's shoot him. With his own gun. We don't shoot prisoners, people.
Yeah, he does.
Shoot him! Shut up, Kendrick! Come on, shoot him! We leave! Put the gun down! You will obey my orders!
Holy? I cannot see Shami. In the clear. In the clear. This is Rudolf Goetz from Berlin. When I was on my mission, I taught his family. Like. I never missed. Gandhi, I didn't hit him.
Sergeant, did you give my cigarettes to... Thanks. No problem. So, Winley, why did you come back? I heard gunshots. I realized I was probably going to die out there. I'm not proud of it.
You made a choice. You're still alive. It's good for you.
I said it's true.
It's midnight. Cool. You're up.
See how prisoner war's having fun.
What do you say his name was?
Adolf.
Gives me the creeps.
It's Rudolf.
Whatever. Hey, Winley, I'll make you a deal. You pick a card, any card, then put it back in the deck. If I can find your card in this deck, you give me one of them smokes. What do you say?
Deal.
Deacon, where is he?
Where's the crop, Deacon? You let him go.
Deacon! Let's go right now! Hey, who had watch, Cool? Who had watch?
I did. I fell asleep.
And Deacon didn't let anybody go.
Yes, I did.
What?
Come on, what'd you want to do? Gunny, take him with us?
No, I want to shoot him, remember?
What are you thinking? I made a trade. Rudy told me that the weather's pretty much shut down, all movement on either side, and that Manai is in the middle of some of the heaviest fighting right now, so we wouldn't be able to get Winnie through anyway. But he also said that an unknown number of Germans are making a push toward this little town, Lion.
That's less than 6 kilometers away.
Right. Those are our nearest boys. I think we can make it through them.
Yeah, sure.
Through a fully armed Krupp division, we sneak through.
I like it. I don't love it, but I like it.
That was a full arsenal of 2 pistols and a bolt action.
Hendrick, you check the back of that rig?
It's not much, we gotta make it count.
Just let it gas. Tank's empty.
All right, run it as far as you can on fumes and ditch it.
Take some grenades.
Name is Oberon.
It's from Shakespeare. You ever heard of him?
Yeah.
What kind of name is Cheryl?
It's short for Shirley.
Shirley?
Yes, Shirley.
Don't get me wrong. I love the name Shirley. In fact, it's my mother's name.
She's trying to get us killed. Is that what you think? Marshal threw any lines. There's no danger there. Seems like the right thing to do. We got trying. Yeah, maybe. Of course, if someone killed a bunch of innocent women and children, this might be a real great way to make up for it, right? Is that what your little Bible tells you? Huh? Is this your penance? You know what? Here.
What?
Take it. I can get another one.
I don't want your book.
Really? With all your questions, you seem awful curious. Get back information.
Let's take them. We're not. We lay low. Keep moving.
That's good thinking, Kendrick. What about a mile from London?
Sounds about right.
All right. Sun's starting to peek through. Let's go, boys.
How you doing?
All right.
You know, this really is beautiful country.
Yeah, I knew you liked her.
I think I want to learn French.
Anderson!
Saving your own skin.
No, no, you're not going anywhere. Deke!
They're still all over the place.
What do we do now?
now.
We need to get shot out here. We need to find a place I can work on him.
Can you move?
Yes.
Yes, I can move.
All right, follow me. Take it. I need your help. Bring it in here.
Five wound.
Push the muscle inside.
It's alright.
Come on. I got it.
That's it.
Alright.
Thank you.
something out of him.
This Morgan's Fahrzeuge.
Habt ihr da drüben? Die Schlüssel stecken im Fahrzeug. Nehmt euch, was ihr wollt. Gott sei mit euch. Gott sei mit euch. Ja, geht nicht groß offen. So, what now?
Well,
how's it German? German line's about a half mile up that way. This road will take us straight through the clearing. Our boys are dug in on the other side. Are you ready?
Have you let me through?
Central wise. That's the idea.
I didn't stop them. I tried to dodge the draft. And my father came and found me.
That's your big secret?
Cover up those weapons.
Right, Winley. Look sick.
Diese Straße oben und links und 500 Meter geradeaus, da man es nicht verpassen. Vielen Dank. Hey, warst du nicht mit mir in der Grundausbildung? Wie heißt du nochmal?
Was ist schon wieder? Kannst du uns nicht benennen?
Ja, klar.
Hey, ihr beiden, frag mal mit an.
What's going on?
Can't tell. I think they're trying to make a push.
Deep coming from right over there.
Get the sergeant ready.
Let's see. Foxtrot 2-9 are calling Foxtrot 0-2.
We got a jeep coming out of nowhere. Over.
One of our jeeps. But that's a Jerry Fine on the hunt. What are you trying to do? No threat in my jeep.
The black! Now! Get him!
No, two crowds coming in right there.
They're shooting at each other. You know what? I think the boys are ours. Let's give them some cover fire.
Cover fire! Into the trees on me! Whitney's going, I'll cover you!
We're not gonna leave you! Go now!
No!
Be right behind you.
Come on.
Similar.